Sam here from CreativeMinds. The CM Client Download Zone allows you to create a personal and restricted document repository for each of your site's users or for specified user groups. The site administrator can receive notifications on new uploads and view them from the management console, as well as upload files meant for individual users or user groups.
So after you install the add-on for the CM Downloads plugin, you can go to CM Downloads Pro on your admin dashboard, then navigate to User Groups. And this is where you can create exclusive user groups. You can then send files to based on who is in the group. These are examples of classes, and the teacher can send specific files needed only to the users in those groups. You can easily come back later to edit this group or delete it. You can easily add groups by entering a group name, choosing which group members should belong to that user group, and then add the group. So now if you navigate to settings, we're just gonna review some of the general settings for the CreativeMinds Download Manager plugin that will be available with this add-on. You can choose which file extensions are available for uploads, including URL and shortcode uploads, whether or not categories will be required for the uploads, and you can also password protect your downloads if you would like. So our download manager gives you a ton of options in terms of the different types of files you can upload, and also creates a way for you to easily categorize them and then send them to specific user groups or users with password protection if necessary. Please keep in mind that with this add-on, because we're turning this download zone into a sort of Dropbox, users can download and preview files directly from the index page. So next, if you navigate to Access under Settings, Who Can Add New Downloads, View Downloads, you can now choose some of your user groups that you've created and give them specific access control settings. Under notifications, now you can send additional email notifications to all of the group members if you've created a download and sent it to a specific user group. Every member of that group will receive a notification, and you can choose the default text to appear in these notifications, and use our shortcodes to customize them with titles, links, authors. Under Download Zone, you can find a list of all of the downloads in the master Dropbox, and you can easily filter by author. And you can also see the logs for how many times that particular file has been downloaded. Each user, including the administrator, can reach their Dropbox download zone by following the permalink that you set for the index page. So for example, on this site, our permalink is resource library. The admin download zone includes a master Dropbox or file repository. The admin can preview and download files, easily search for files. The admin can view all of the recently uploaded files. This makes it easy to immediately see those files which have been recently uploaded by any of your clients or other users. Over on the right hand side, the admin can upload a file to any of the user groups, or below that, under Find Client, the admin can click on the upload file icon and upload a file for a specific user. So only the admin and this chosen user will have access to that file. The admin can give the download a title, add as many files as they would like, choose up to three categories that file belongs to, include a description. So in this example, the professor is sending a graded midterm that was submitted through the download zone back to the client. Visibility can be set to only selected users. And in this case, only Sam, the student and client, is going to be able to see their graded midterm because this is a confidential document. Then the admin can go ahead and add this download, and it will appear in both the admin download zone and in the Sam client download zone. The admin can upload files to specific groups. So for example, if a teacher wants to send a file to one of their classes, they can create a student group, Cartography 101, choose 101 from this drop-down menu. And the process for uploading these files to user groups is the same as uploading for visual users. Every user has their own download zone, and in this download zone, they have access to all of the downloads that were made available to any of the groups that they are a part of. They also have access to any downloads that the admin specifically sent to this user. For example, here under assignments, we can see that the admin, who in this case is a teacher, sent this user their graded midterm. So this is a confidential file that the admin uploaded and sent to Sam, the user, and she has access to it on her dashboard, but none of the other users can see this file. This is a great way for you to exchange confidential information with a range of users, for example, for teachers or bankers. Each user can also upload files that are available to that user and also to the admin. So this is a way for the user to also share confidential files with the administrator of the site.
The client download zone is the perfect solution to provide an exclusive file repository for users on your WordPress site. Visit cminds.com to download the add-on today.